got to the Canadian border and saw this.